Some of my earliest teenage fantasies derived right from this very pit. Watching you from the hills, I hum on your every word as each syllable spilled from your luscious lips. I sunk deeper and deeper into my own sea of ecstasy when you exploded that coconut over the head of one superfly. Oh, I myself erupted with pleasure like a rock-hard mountain of lust. Mm-hmm. And that skirt. Oh, yes, we mustn't forget that skirt. I spent many hours of quality time alone just contemplating grapes of wrath,